A surprise guilty plea. After more than 4 years after professing his innocence, the killer of a CHP officer changes his tune and is now heading to prison. That man accused of killing a CHP officer 4 years ago near Modesto pleaded guilty today in court.
The victim's family, CHP officers, and the district attorney all say the case is finally put to rest. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra is live in Salida along Highway 99 where it all started. Rich.
That's right. This is the scene of the crime 4.5 years ago. This is northbound Highway 99. If you take a look, you see an old American flag hanging on the fence. And that's where Earl Scott dropped to the ground after he was shot by Columbus Allen Jr. Right over here, they've got to set up a memorial just today in memory of Earl. And, of course, to the decision that came out of the court, the guilty plea that Columbus Allen delivered in court. And he was given a life sentence behind bars without the possibility of parole.
Columbus Allen Jr. faced murder with three special circumstances, including killing a police officer, murder to avoid arrest, and shooting from inside a vehicle. The district attorney took away the death penalty as Allen pled guilty to murder, and the judge gave Allen life in prison without parole. Prosecutor Alan Cassidy said the plea deal benefited the victim's family as well.
We're very happy with this resolution, that with the plea and the waiver of appellate rights, this matter is closed. There is closure for the family, as much as it can be in a case like this, and they never have to worry about that anything might be overturned in the future.
CHP officer Earl Scott stopped Allen along Highway 99 in Salida, just north of Modesto in the early morning hours. Allen shot Scott as the officer stood outside the driver's door, and in Officer Scott's hand was the driver's registration that linked Allen to the shooting. Modesto has seen three CHP officers die in the line of duty going back to 1936. And Officer Scott's death hit fellow officers hard.
As California Highway Patrol departments go, we're one of the smaller ones. And it's a close-knit family. And it's because of the nature of the job, we're going to be close. And Earl was a friend to everybody.
Anytime we have an in-line of duty death, it hits us hard. We're all out there doing the same job in the same uniform. And whenever one of us falls, it does. It hits hard.
Now here's proof that Earl Scott's memory has not been forgotten. These signs and flowers and flags are all here. And this sign especially here, Justice for Earl. Proof that finally, after so many delays, that this case is finally wrapped up, that this case is closed, and the man is being put behind bars for life. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.